Everybody was kung fu fighting.
This is Master Camacho's Taekwondo team. During the recent U.S. World Championships, the team brought home more than 50 trophies and awards. One of the winners was 11-year-old Melanie Gomez. She's been jumping and kicking in Taekwondo classes for 2 years.
Ever since I was little, I always wanted to do karate. My mom was good at karate, and then until I was like 9, she got me in it. And I really liked it, so I just stayed.
And what's Melanie's favorite move?
Jump and you bend into a kick.
8-year-old Santiago Melendez is pretty good at this kicking stuff, too. I bet Santiago was real happy. He brought home 3 first place trophies. The Master Camacho Taekwondo team, world champions, and this week's small stars. If you're